Hello! Hey guys!
I'm here.
welcome.
How's it going?
This is series two of the Crazy Australian.
It is.
And what you're about to see is our favourite episode.
It is. It's our personal favourite episode.
And
there's a dog saying hello.
It's called A New Life. It's called A New Life.
And it takes place in the suburbs.
Yeah, part one of the two-part. Introducing the world of the suburbs to the character. So now let's all sit back, relax and enjoy A New Life, part one.
The best episode.
But I wonder how long I'm going to be bound to this world. So that's what it looks like with no one in shot. Oh my. I think I better make myself visible again. Well, that came unexpectedly. What's wrong with my powers? I hope no more of them go faulty out here. Well, I was given these powers while I was trapped in the woods after all. And, what's going on? First invisibility, now teleportation. What's next? To go haywire? I think we're about to answer that question.
What's going on?
That's the one power that shouldn't be going haywire. Oh dear. Oh, let's walk on. I would say the fiasco in the woods leading me to wake up in this world. So, I bet you can't wait to see my home. Well, I live on my own now at the moment, but you know, I should gain a housemate soon. It's been a long time since I was in this part. Wait, my memory of living in the suburbs is coming back. Well, here we go. I just need things to pick up before, what do you know? 57 years of being in those woods frazzled my brain, but it seems like the wind is bringing memories back. Wow. I hope I don't have to run in with that horrible fucking spirit so soon after waking up in this world. Well, walking down a I don't remember much about this street. Well. I could have sworn though, when I moved into my house, I was moving back into my boyhood home. Now supposed to be a shared living home. Well, stop there, wind. Don't blow me out off. Fucking piece of shit, wind. Here we go. I hate it when that happens. Yep, there we go.